So you know so much about Gozer because...
Because I'm a specialist in ancient Mesopotamian cultures and architecture. Sumerian, primarily. Gozerian, more specifically. I'm here as a guest curator for the Gozerian exhibit that's opening tomorrow at the Natural History Museum.
You are aware that we also have some history with Gozer.
Yes, of course.
Gozer was a bush leaguer before he met us. A strictly farm team deity. We put him on the map.
But our getting stiffed on invites to opening night, just an oversight, right?
I don't have anything to do with
just
that.
Just an oversight.
That, gentlemen, was all me. And I can assure you, it was not an oversight.
Oh, by the way, you have visitors.
Thanks, Janine. Your first-class lookout. Walter Peck. I did not recognize you without the mayor's backside attached to your nose.
Okay, everybody put them back in their skivvies. Apologies. Dr. Selwyn, are you all right?
I think so, but I'm worried about the exhibit.
Are you kidding? You can't buy publicity like this. The guest curator of the Gozer exhibit, the expert Peck recommended, is attacked the night before the opening by Gozer himself. Please tell me that was Gozer.
Gozer manifested in a familiar form, one he had used before, the Stay Puft Marshmallow Man, but this event was weaker than his first encounter with us.
Ha! That's all I need! Thanks!
Come on, Jock. What's the idea of bringing Peck around here? Oh, have I coughed at the wrong time?
Listen, here's the deal. You and Peck and all you guys are going to work together.
What?
No way, no how.
Impossible.
Look, this city has given you at least a dozen contracts for the jails, courthouses, and wharves. You guys want to grow your business. Get some county and state work, too. I'm all for it. You've been big supporters and great for my campaign.
Well, some have said our endorsement is what got you elected.
But not out loud. Anyway, after all the damage you've been causing lately, the city council wants you under close supervision for a period of no less than 6 months.
We file reports on time. There's no need for extra supervision.
Funny guy, Bankman. You've always been my favorite. Well, that's why your old friend Peck comes in. He's annoying, a stickler for the rules. In other words, the perfect Peck for the job. He's our new head of Peacock.
Peacock? PCOC, Paranormal Contracts Oversight Commission. And my first official act is going to be suspending you clowns' operating license.
Mm-hmm.
Lighten up, Peck. Launch your investigation if you have to, but for now, just keep them under control and my office in the loop. But remember, if the Ghostbusters cease to exist, so does your job. So you need each other. Beautiful in an ironic, symmetrical kind of way, isn't it?
Hey, Mulligan, come on.
It's Mayor Mulligan to you, Venkman. So, we have an understanding? This kind of protects us all. You want more government business, I want to keep my approval rating, and Peck wants his little fiefdom. You play by the rules. Easy. We all get what we want, and the city council gets what they need. Okay, big night tomorrow, Alyssa. Get some rest.
So, now that we're all friends, can we get invites to the museum opening?
Not likely. But I'll be seeing you soon. You can count on that.
Of course. I mean, it wouldn't be a Ghostbusters game without Walter Peck.
Doesn't Peck look exactly like the kind of guy who'd accidentally walk into the stream of a bosun glider? I'm just saying, it could happen.
We can schedule a visit next Thursday.
All right, let's see where we're going next.
Ray and I have been talking.
And we think we should have a look at the museum. Whatever happened tonight, it started there.
Okay, I'll take one for the team. Stay with Alyssa. You guys go with Winston and the recruit. I'll be your personal protection.
What about
Peck? I'm sure he would.
He's supposed to be informed of everything we do.
What he doesn't know can't hurt us.
Hey guys, you need to make a detour. Something big is going down. It's on 1010 Winds now.
Tune it in.
And another ghostly sighting has staff at the New York Public Library scrambling for answers.
The Gray Lady.
Let's get her for real this time.
Well, what about the museum?
It's been there for 104 years. Where's it gonna go today?
This thing you guys have for the great lady borders on the wheel. You know that, right?
She made us look like schmucks. Not this time.
Oh, and another thing. Pat called and says that I'm required to tell him where you are and what you are up to.
Just going to check out a book.
Tommy can meet us at the museum. We'll be there. Eventually.
Yay, the lion.
Big crowd. Venkman would love this.
Captain McMahon from the 12th says there was a massive disturbance. Real fireworks show.
Not much going on now.
Maybe. But didn't there used to be two lions out here?
Check for valences.
This is true. There used to be two lions out here. At least in the movie, anyway.
Ray, take a look at this.
Wow, big spikes. Hey, cadet, you need to see this.
Stand back.
Look out. There they go.
Whoa, double full torso animators. Come on, after them.
You heard Stance. Let's move.
There they are.
It is kind of funny, if you've ever been to the New York Public Library in real life, it does actually look kind of like this, so they actually did a really good job on the interior.
All right, take it easy.
Hey, he said take it easy. That's not easy. Missed! Damn!
Sorry, Z.
How about a little warning next time, fellas?
That one's a beast, Ray. Let's chase him down. Winston, check that next doorway. See if he has any friends.
See if you dance.
Leave a haunted room. I got no problem with that.
Come out, wherever
hey,
you
cadet.
Are.
You use the shock blaster, it's best to get in fairly close. Its effects are powerful, but dissipate quickly over distance.
Can you imagine this game in VR? Wouldn't that be super cool? Alright, well, there ain't nothing down here. See if there's anything upstairs.
And please be careful. It's a prototype. We're trusting you with it.
The stasis stream will temporarily slow down paranormal entities. If you train the stream on the target long enough, you can actually stop it entirely.
This is how you use it.
L trigger, stasis stream.
Ooh,
a breather shock.
A stasis stream. This has nothing to do with cold. But the effect is similar.
When do you have the time to work on all this stuff, Egon?
I've been conducting an experiment in which I sleep an average 14 minutes a day. Leaves me a lot of time to work.
Great. Ready to roll. Hey, Haas, you think you can handle that little fella yourself? We'll meet you back here.
Clearly downstairs somewhere. Guess I just had to trigger that event before I could actually get the thing. Where's he at? Come out, wherever you are.
Strong emanations, no direct source, though.
We followed our guy in here, and he gave us the slip.
Detecting a very strong anomaly here.
Oh, yeah.
Uh-oh, here comes something big.
Now that is a fine example of a level 6 bi-dimensional effect.
Is that what it's called, Egon? Thank you so much.
Egon, did I mention what a good idea you had to come up on the balcony?
Come on. Oh, jeez, I just got wrecked. Get up.
it going. Look behind you. It's on your left. It's losing strength. Keep tearing it down.
There it is.
Its power is emanating from a single focal object.
You got it! Fantastic!
Man, how much PK energy must it take to collect and animate an entity like that?
A lot.
A lot.
A lot of very angry energy.
How easy was that?
Wait, not so fast. I'm getting some big fluxes here.
I think it's her.
Yes! Yes, it is her!
It's the librarian.
Eleanor 20, the librarian!
Look, there she is! Meet us at the stairway door.
She went down that way!
Did you really need to kick the door?
To see if the other phantom doubled back. Roger.
He shushed us again. That witch!
At least she remembers us. Books falling everywhere.
PK, ease out and try to be quiet.
Oh, wow, a full stabilizing levitation. I'd say we're close to something.
Ray.
You got something?
I've got something.
Whoa.
Right here.
Kid, check that out.
Ah!
Ooh, she keeps shushing us. That's her, the Gray Lady. She's the first ghost we ever hunted. Man, I wish Venkman was here.
I'm pretty sure Venkman doesn't.
Probably.
Easy now. She's real skittish.
Whoa. Even more of them floating.
Damn, lost.
Let's go. We'll cut her off.
These readings are off the charts. Now I'll have to make new charts.
Wow! Now listen, this place is reading like a psychic pressure cooker. Prime your thrower. Everybody stick close together. What was that?
Here, this way, quick!
Okay, so much for stick together. New plan is fan out.
Flexible approach, Ray.
There are two hostile spirits roaming around in here.
Two that we know about.
Things are moving around and around and around.
Now I gotcha. What? Oh no, kid, look out! It's coming your way!
Where are you at? I ain't afraid of no ghost.
Temperature's dropping. Event imminent. Brace yourselves.
How about I get out of here?
I'm in the periodical archives looking at a stack of old newspaper clippings all about some nut named Edmund Hoover, a.k.a. the Collector. Go on. This dude has a history you should know about. He was a rare book collector who seduced Eleanor Twitty, the head librarian of this place.
The Gray Lady?
That would be my guess.
Where, oh where? Wow. Didn't see that one coming. Is that how it's gonna be? Vertical book stacking. Blah. Got you. Just because I like knocking things over. Just because.
Combustible.
Get him. I'm sure I have to use the frozen beam or whatever.
So where's that class 5 animator? I tracked the slut here.
There's the big fish! See what he did? Give him a new home and our containment facility.
Ow.
Throw your trap, Rook!
Get him, get him, get him! Yeah!
Look, did you see that? More than I expected.
Get him. Ow! Alright, now he's frozen.
Up there!
Get in that trap. Get in. There you go.
Not bad, Slick.
Yeah, finally got it.
Good work. That took some doing.
Congratulations, Ray. But I'm near Special Collections. Someone you've been wanting to meet again is here.
Oh, good.
We're on our way!
I wonder if it's Eleanor Twitty.
Keep an eye on the twitchy ones. They'll really crease you if you aren't careful.
Oh, Lord.
You all right?
Oh, yeah, I'm fine. Whoa.
Watch it!
Get him, get him.
Get him!
Get him!
Mind the paper cuts!
Yeah, thanks. I will definitely mind those. Sure. Oh, God.
Wow. Very impressive.
Get him.
You're all right.
Die, you little bugger.
Ah! Looks like the Gray Lady makes her own reinforcements. Keep your eyes open, team. She's upping the ante.
Thanks for the warning, Ray. But I have no idea what you're talking about.
You may want to just take our word for it.
Lord.
There she is. Quiet now. Let's get a solid scan.
I missed that, Ray. Please repeat.
Of
Enough
course.
With the shushing!
Well, at least we're getting closer.
Could not hear a word of that, Ray. Ray.
Hmm.
Try to pick up a signal, see what's here.
No. Oh God, things are floating again. Literally trying to throw stuff at me. I don't think so, lady.
Bad idea. Don't fuck with me. Yow! Yow! Oh no, no crossing the screen.
I'm not trying to cross the streams. Maybe you're trying to cross the streams.
Stream crossing is a strict no-no.
Oh no, no crossing the street.
Ah. Okay.
Gives you the creeps, huh?
Okay, good job. Come on, kid. We need to get out of here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say we do. You gonna open the door? Sweet. Do it, Ray.
Winston, where the heck are you?
In the periodical section. Checking the box scores from the Knicks game last night. Why?
Tell us more about this collector, Winston.
Says here that this collector used the Gray Lady to get to the rare books in her care. Specifically, a book called, get this, the Gozerian Codex.
Great.
Yeah, and when she found out what he was up to, she dumped him.
Smart lady.
Not really. Evidently, he murdered her for it. The Gray Lady was his first victim, but he killed a bunch more.
And let me guess, he collected their bodies just like he collected books.
Bingo. Ray, you get to buy me dinner. And here's the last on the collector. Seconds before he was hanged, he said he would return as Azatlor, some sort of god, to keep watch over the library and every rare book in its collection.
Sounds like quite the bookworm.
Sounds like the kind we run into all the time.
I suppose we're gonna go find him. That's creepy.
Hey, I'm not saying that's a bad sign, but it sure isn't a good one.
No.
Jeez!
You.
That'll only hurt
get
for
back
a minute.
There.
Hear that? Wow. It's around here someplace.
Creepy slime. Ooh, books.
Uh-huh. Somebody's in here.
I don't like them.
It's children.
It's children.
What are they saying? I think they're trying to tell us something.
Handprints, though. Hopscotch. Something ends in here.
Come out, wherever you are. Oh boy, we're not alone.
No, we are not. Oh God.
Ugh, I gotta be more careful.
But the kids love us.
All right.
I don't know.
What else did Hoover collect?
Let's go to the basement. That's always a safe bet.
Bye.
You got that right, Scooter.
Bye.
Here's the place. Special collections. These rooms are packed with rare and valuable volumes.
Oh, good.
Okay, she's in here with Egon. No noise.
Shh. Almost.
Oh, boy.
It's like they're throwing the whole science fiction section at us.
Can't pass through the shield!
Their shields. Use the capture stream on their shields.
Or I can just blow them up with that.
Wrangle their shields!
Remember how you were saying Print was dead?
I wish.
Now where'd she go?
Valence is up. She definitely left a trace somewhere.
Yep, she right over here.
Big spike. Right here.
After you, good sir. Alright, fine. I guess I'll go.
I didn't even know this area existed.
Looks like the janitors didn't either. The last 80 years, then.
Get out.
What are those? I don't recognize them from Tobin's.
No.
They're you wouldn't think they would keep rare, priceless books like in a place like this. I would think this would be like the
she
worst place to put them.
Than you thought.
The hell is that?
Take a look at this place. I could spend a month taking inventory of these books.
Let's be very careful what we wish for down here, Ray.
Yeah, clearly.
We should tell Winston to get down here. We could probably use his help. Wow, dig that.
Ray, I'm not entirely convinced this is the best course of action.
Hey, I'll bet this is a trap.
Welcome back, Ray.
Really? Get it.
The whole swarm. Get a full scan.
Uh-oh. They've got friends.
No.
It's moving again!
Over to the left! Pull the same trick twice!
Of course. And a couple of frame hiccups there. So much stuff on the screen.
I'm having serious doubts about the structural integrity of this sub-basement.
Moving!
I'm telling you, the substructure is unstable. The ceiling could come down on top of us.
Oh, God.
Our low probe experiment is working. You're clairvoyant!
No, I saw the support column buckle.
Get over here. Oh, come on.
You've got it!
To the right!
Get in the trap. There you go.
Textbook capture.
Shabam.
Over there! Oh boy.
Hmm.
Creepy.
flickering lights. I still ain't afraid of no ghost. Where you at?
Those beams are wedged solid.
Good place for the capture stream. That's excellent.
Smack you right in the face.
Wonder what's down there.
Something big, and more than likely terrifying.
Yeah, most likely.
It's really dark down there. Damp, too.
Wonderful. Hope you don't have any open cuts. I'm thinking flesh-eating bacteria.
That's an electric lock on the door.
See if you can find the power.
Let's see about this.
Great! The recruit found it! I wonder if it's a good idea to be standing in a foot and a half of water.
Yeah, probably not.
That didn't last long.
Oh god. No! Get up, get up, get up! Get it.
Only if the boat is crossing the streams. To the right. I can't say I'm a big fan of the level 6 bi-dimensional attractor.
I'm with you on that. We're lucky there were only some old books for it to manifest with.
Recruit, you okay? Let's keep moving.
I'm good. Catch this dude. Or this chick.
This is cheery. Nice place. Nothing bad could ever happen in here.
There she is!
Uh-huh.
Flank her! She's got nowhere to run!
Are you kidding me? She's a ghost.
Except through the grate.
Yeah, exactly.
I'm not clear on how the flanking was supposed to work.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy.
Fire breathers. Oh, God.
Yeah, nice, Ray. Tell us again how lucky we are.
Whoa, the frame rate. Holy cow. Frame rate from hell on these guys.
Could be trouble. Wait. Turn around. Check your aim. Bag the Gray Lady before this gets really dangerous.
Yeah.
We may have missed that window, Ray.
Well, we can't follow her through that grate. Is there another way?
Through here?
What you find there, young blood?
Good work.
Spangler, the kid found the exit.
And the black caustic slime.
I added something new to the pack. This is the PDS, Plasm Distribution System. Basically, it's Slime Blower Mark II, heavily modified from the earlier version. Your plasm banks are now integrated into the proton pack. It uses a base culture of ectoplasm that can impair entities, cause caustic black slime to go inert, and reveal otherwise invisible ethereal structures that reside on this plane.
To use the Slime Blower, just point and squirt. It'll help neutralize any active. See? Neutralized slime.
Do this.
Our own private shortcut to hell. That's convenient.
Insanely convenient. What? Oh, it's that book.
Eerie place. I wonder if this is where the collector killed the librarian.
I think that would be a safe assumption. That book she's reading is emitting massive energy.
That's your cue, killer. Go get him.
I'm on it. Thank you. Come again. She ain't happy.
She took that pretty well, better than I expected.
I have a feeling...
It makes perfect sense if her residual spirit energy is tied to the book. The Gozerian Codex, right? Now that we have it, her echo must have been released. She's gone. I think we helped her cross over.
I don't think so. I think shit's about to go down. That's just me personally, though.
And she just crossed right back.
Oh, no.
Oh, God. She is pissed. All right, let's get her. Holy cow.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Buddy, the podium! Soak him! Soak him!
Oh, my lord. I'm not quite sure how to get them, though.
Uh-oh! Here they come!
They're moving quite rapidly. Let's try this one, actually. I have no idea. Come on.
She is shielding herself with the codex. Go after those first.
Oh, I don't know how to get the codex. I'm trying to hit them with the slime. Oh. I have to hit him like that.
Up there!
Yeah. To the right!
Where do you think you're going?
Ooh. Oh, no.
Getting
slime. Book stamps are generating for shield.
They're moving so quick.
Look out, on your left.
I don't know how that thing was destroyed.
She is shielding herself with the Condenser. Go after those first.
Okay, I gotta put the boson dart.
That's it. She can't regenerate the cage. Keep hitting the book stand.
Come on, come on.
Book stands are generating her shield.
Damn.
Aim high.
Boom. Alright.
Now let's attack the librarian straight on.
No. Get up. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at? bar.
Throw a capture stream on her!
That's good. Throw out the trap.
Good. Bye. Oof. It was interesting trying to figure out how to get that one.
Weird. That wasn't as tough as it should have been.
I was just thinking the same thing.
It was almost too easy. Like she wants us to have the codex.
Yes, like she wanted us to blast this room apart.
But why? Cross-dimensional portal. From the fifth to the fourth. A whole world of ghosts. Something I've dreamt about since college. It's all in the Monarchia Demonium. Fantastic. Ghost world.
Wouldn't get too excited, Ray. I have a feeling she did it so we could meet an old friend of hers.
Well, if we're going...
Not much choice, is there? It's the only way out. You, take the lead. Don't worry, we do this all the time.
Oh, so then I take the lead. Okay, got it.
Oh no! Look out!
Oh.
So this is what the public library looks like on the far side of a cross-dimensional portal.
It's one of infinite potential configurations. You know, theoretically.
Yes, well, this looks like the Gozerian configuration.
Watch out, black slime.
Well, let's go ahead and neutralize it. Make it positive, mood slime.
Come on, let's go! All right, keep your head down and keep hitting these portals. One of them has got to lead out.
Ow.
The natives are restless.
Well, they're certainly aware of our presence.
Come on, get up. The only thing that's a bummer is there's like no jump strafe mechanic or anything like that. Like you're super slow. Alright, you know what, screw this. Let's see if I can get out of here. Of course not. I guess I don't want to go this way. Because there's no other way to go. So maybe I have to go across. Let's try this way. Okay, that didn't do anything. I'm assuming I want to go through the mouth. Maybe through the door? Nope, can't go through that door. I mean, I'm assuming I have to go across that bridge, so maybe I have to boson dart that. Let's try that. Actually. Yeah. That's what I thought. I thought there was going to be something like that. Alright. Kind of random.
Well, that was embarrassing. Looks like a good place for slime tether. Stretch a slime tether, point and launch the first anchor, then point and shoot the second. The launched slime tether will then come back. The more tethers you attach to a point, the stronger the result.
There we
reaction.
Go.
Like a pro!
I am the pro. I'm the rookie, but I'm the pro. Alright.
Huh, would you look at that? Heck, we should be able to put that back into place. Ah, yeah, you're on fire, cadet.
Ray, it occurs to me that these events are interrelated.
The Gozerian exhibit, the huge energy pulse, the Sedgwick Hotel, the return of Stay Puft. Yeah.
Yes, even this. All pointing back to a single point of origin.
Elissa?
Elissa.
Of course he runs away.
Rookie, you still there? Watch out. The mirrors aren't what they seem.
Yeah, they aren't. Let's get the heck out of here. Why are you running from me? Are you afraid? Why are you afraid? This is like an endless roundabout right now. God. All right. Back here. I will take you down. Oh, there you are. Get in my trap. Oh. Take me home. Oh, wow.
Okay, I've tried this one twice already, so it's gotta be another one.
Let's hope that you find it pretty soon.
This dimension is extremely volatile. It seems to be tearing itself apart.
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, probably.
Oh no.
Did you see something scary, Egon?
Stairs. Lots of stairs.
Oh, we're used to that. Come on, you remember the first movie. Die, die, die. There's the stairs.
Look for the long staircase. The exit portal is at the very top.
Keep moving, sport. We sure don't want to be trapped in here.
Oh, we sure don't. Oh, wow. Gotta get through. Uh-oh.
Trouble getting to the portal. Use the slime tether to bring the portal to you.
I was gonna say, it's gotta have something to do with that. Drifting. There we go. That should get me there.
They've done with the place here, but I hope that portal would have taken us back to the library.
Actually, we are back in the public library. The dimensional membrane must be extremely thin here.
Someone's holding us here. The collector.
Yes, Azatlor wants to add to his collection, and he's probably not too happy about us taking the Gozerian Codex with us.
Oh yeah? What can a twisted little bookworm do to scare us?
He murdered Eleanor Twitty for it when he was alive, and a dozen others just to cover it up.
Hey, Collector! We're taking your book! What do you think about that?
I think he means right business.
Yes, I think you got his attention, Ray.
Oh, boy.
Proton stream!
Look, his face is protected by black slime.
That must be the key. Hey, Junior, switch out your nozzle and hose him down.
I'm working on it.
Neutralize the black slime on his mask.
It's clear!
Rip his mask off. It looks vulnerable.
Keep hitting the wrong button. There we go. Come here, you stupid mask.
Help me hold it open.
Use the capture stream to rip off his mask.
There we go.
Yeah, that did it.
Uh-oh, I think we just exposed his angry side.
Bring him down all the way. Concentrate on the eye if you can. He's got nothing that can resist the proton stream.
Hit him in the eye. We've almost got him.
Oh.
He's out of control. Blast him in the eye. Look, I think it's working.
Get him. Oh, no. Oh, get out of the way. Holy crap.
Database.
Oh, come on. Okay, you got him.
Here they come. He's hurting.
Collect some of this, jerk.
Oh, right in the eye.
Hit the eye with everything you've got, now! We need to get out of here.
There's a new portal back here. Come on, Rook, that's gotta be the way out.
Let's get out.
Guys! Where are you guys?